it comes to the digestion in mouth, tongue also plays a very important role. It is a muscular organ. Tongue helps to mix saliva in the food. It also helps to push the food down the food pipe or esophagus. Taste receptors are present in tongue and they give us the sense of taste. As you can see in the picture, different areas of the tongue are specifically assigned for various type of taste present in the food, like bitter, sour, salty and sweet. So tongue also plays a very important role for the digestion of food. So my dear kids, what we discussed today, based on that, here is your homework. Thank you.